Hi, this is Yaya Sabir with Mr. Henry Yen of Tongyu Communications Director. Sir, how are you?
Yeah, thank you.
Sir, tell us about yourself, about your company.
Yes, our company is Tongyu Communications Incorporation. Yeah, our company is a manufacturing base station antenna that takes us about 70%. And we also producing TMA combiners and a lot of other active products, including filters inside BTS. Okay. So our company also approved by NSN and Huawei, also Actilucent as their global antenna supplier. Okay. So talking about this LTE, we start to develop our products since 2 years ago, and up to now, we already supplied about 50,000 LTE antenna globally. So we are ready to do it, and also Indian market is very important for us. So this is why we attend this LTE summit, and hopefully, we can be here and meet our friends and we seek the opportunity in the future.
How is Indian market different when it comes to LTE from other countries?
In India, the LTE, they are using TD-LT, okay, 2.3 gigahertz. Mostly it's 2.6 gigahertz, okay. And in China, China Mobile, the technology also TD-LT, and we also use 2.6. But the technology inside is the same, so we have confidence to do better.
Okay, and nice talking to you, sir. Thank you, appreciate it.
Thank you.